So this is the place where Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet are. We must be getting closer to Queen Tyranny's palace.
I bet that's where she lives. That must be Bible Black if you ask us what to do.
That's right, Tim. We better make sure that we need to find him in her place so that we can rescue them.
Uh-oh. Here comes Canine Marvin the Martian's pet dog. We better get away from him fast.
And he was white. Like, K-9 came down to chase those children and Scooby-Doo too. They screamed.
We managed to get away from K-9. Thank goodness. It's a good thing those creatures will never gonna catch us this time.
Hey, look at that. We have done two places so far. I guess the Sparks crew is proud of us. So after we complete the mission, we can see them and we can dance with them.
That's right, Janet. Now it's time to head to Queen Tyranny's palace to rescue Duck Dodgers. Can you help us find her place by turning the camera around, please?
Oh, yeah. So could you please turn the camera around, please? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That's the upside down button. Oh, my goodness. Is it not fun to be in outer space hanging around upside down? Well, I think you did. Could you please get those children back down by pressing the right side up button, please? Thank you so much. Okay, now if you just turn the camera around and find Queen Taranara's Tyranny's place.
Hey, look, there it is. This must be Queen Tyranny's palace. That's where Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet are.
You found the place there, you know, Ralphie. Alright then, kids. It's the Sparks crew who is cheering for you on. And so does Professor Von Drake. Like with Elmo and John Lennon and Skin Sally and Nick. Hey, right now. So I want you to find Queen Tyranny, Queen Tyranny in our place. They said save Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet. Hey, go for it! Meanwhile, at a place.
Well, Commander, success.
Oh, yes, Your Majesty.
Your efforts shall not go unrewarded.
Bring him in!
As the sentinels came in.
I give you Duck Dodgers.
He was kidnapped in many rocks.
Kneel before the Queen, mongrel.
Well. You have finally come, Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet, into my palace on this planet.
We finally caught them, Commander. Now we shall be able to rule this planet.
Actually, you can do that yourself. They're Martians.
Oh, wow. TJ, you have captured one of those robot Centurions. You got a capture ability to control those minions.
Hey, you. How come you captured my minion right here? You little creep, you and your guys have to challenge me. Let's take those three kids down.
Go!
Oh no. Commander, I can't believe those meddling kids have defeated me.
Wait, students crew. Don't get us arrested. How come you have to my planet so that you can your friends?
Oh, we won't arrest you, Marvin and Queen Tyranny. We have built a rocket ship with Professor Von Drake and we went into outer space after we get a message.
I hope you are sorry, Martians. I've understand that this mission for the kids is a huge success.
Yeah, I know, Queen Tirani. Bowser never sees you on planet Mars, so I guess you kids and Scooby have saved Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet. Thanks for helping students, crew. You have saved Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet, and you have saved your homeworld in a Zoom.
You are very welcome, Mom. Our mission is great success. I've guessed the Yip Martians will be happy to see us.
That's right, Mom. And remember, if they got captured again, just yelp for help.
Well, I know it happens to you students, crew, and you Scooby-Doo, but my Queen of Mars will sing a song for you, don't you think?
That's a wonderful idea there, Marvin the Martian. She could be the singer for everyone.
Marvin the Martian agreed. Back on the planet Earth, Marvin the Martian announces to the audience at home.
Introducing the Supreme Leader of the Martian Empire, Her Royal Highness, the Queen of Mars!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present our entry for this year's competition.
Oh, Scooby-Doo, Elmo is very proud of you and so does Professor Vondrake. And now, I will put a hat on a kid so that they can dance together. And I'm going to pick Dorothy Ann, because she loves to wear a hat on her head. Here you go, I know you love to wear a hat on your head because you dance around with it.
Come on out, dancing girls. I'll make the crowd proud.
Oh, thank goodness. Queen Tirani is gonna sing a song to all of our friends right here.
Oh, wonderful. We have a singer right here in our concert right now.
She is there, Doris. Back in the day, she is the singer, but now she can sing to us.
Wonderful. We can find a new singer so that we can dance to a singer.
Oh, yes. That is definitely what we needed. We want a singer to be in the concert.
All right, folks, get yourself a partner and let's rodeo!
Let's dance, let's shout, shake your body down to the ground. Let's dance, let's shout.
was just peachy, my queen.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. We should look up a singer so that the girls can dance along with someone.
I'm glad to be back on our home world again. It's great to be here with you, and it's thanks to you, Scooby-Doo.
You are welcome, Duck Dodgers and Space Cadet. And thank you too, as a reward, you and Elmer gonna sing songs together in his world.
Come on, my friend. Time for us to go to Elmer's world and sing lots of songs.
Have a good time with Elmo singing songs.